Jurassic Park.
Oh, hey, that's me. Those are the raptors. Why aren't I in this movie? I think you're in the Jurassic Park 3. Even you, Pteranodon. I appeared in Jurassic World. So this is the whale that was looking at you? Yeah? What do you suppose he's called? Oh, that's loud. Okay, whatever this thing is on his head, it scares me. Me too. Scares me too. I think it scares me. Yeah, me too. Oh, come on, guys, grow up. It's a blowhole. Whales have blowholes. I don't know why is this one looking at me.
I think his name is Willy.
Willy?
Spidey. I think he likes you.
Really? I don't know. Maybe I can, touch him. Hope he doesn't attack me. Huh. Wait. You're hungry? Where's the fish? Toothless. Thanks. Here you go. That's it. I think he needs another one. Here you go. Oh, you want more? Okay. Well, hang on. Here you go, Willy.
Spidey, I think you're doing great.
Wow, I can't believe you had to feed the whale.
Yeah. He's got some moves.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Whoa!
Did you guys see that? Wow. He can jump really high.
Oh, there he is!
Wow, this is amazing.
Maybe I should teach the, Willy.
Even though we tried to eliminate all of these plushies in Patrick's room, but these fools tried to stop us.
Lucky for Dr. Kurt Connors, the friend of Spider-Man's, now the lizard, under my control.
Yes, and I have to help you.
The plushies have encountered with the whale.
What? The whale?
Yes, the whale.
Are you sure?
Well,
it might be an idea.
If these plushies are just training the whale, now it would be
our chance to be in disguises to see the show. I suppose. And what do you want me to do? Go sneak down to the whale tank. That would distract the whale. As you wish, Dr. Octopus. Hi, Willy. What's up? Boo. Gotcha. Fish.
Here you go.
Oh. Oh, that's funny.
What's wrong with him? He looks sad.
Something's not right. Why is he upset? I don't know what's going on. He is making that noise all night.
Hey, where'd you get those?
Oh, Willy likes those. Big flap. All right. That's good.
Wow, Spider-Man's doing really good.
Yeah, we know.
Wow, I like to watch this.
Okay, Willy, come on. Big circles. Big circles. Big circles. Big circles. Big circles. All right, Willy, come here.
All right. Go, Willy.
Woohoo!
All right. It is time for the Willy Show.
Oh, this is gonna be so exciting.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, take your seats, please. The Willy Show is about to begin. Now, here I present Willy's new friend, the amazing Spider-Man.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Now, I've met Willy, and so I train him. Willy is a good whale, and so here's what I'm going to do.
Tombs, you know what to do.
Now, let the show begin.
Wait a minute. Something's wrong. Come here, Willy. Come on. What's wrong with you? You know the signals. Please, Willy. We have to do this, okay? This is a show. Please don't do this, Willy.
What's the matter with him?
Okay, what's going on with this whale? Shh! You can do it. I know you can do it. Let's go, Willy.
Boo! Boo! This is so stupid! Get off the stage! Hey, quiet, mate!
Something's not right. There's something wrong going on around here. What's going on? Willie, stop! Stop! Oh no. Spider Sense, what's happening? Something's wrong.
Where's he going?
It seems the whale is upset.
You again.
It seems your friend is going really mad.
I don't know what's wrong with him, but he's going crazy.
So long, Spider-Man. No, what's happening? Oh no. Willie, what's the matter with you? You ruined the show. Even though he cries a lot and he gets really upset, what's gotten into him? After the training, you ruined the show. You're just gonna ignore me right now, Willie? Forget it. I'm done. I don't want to see you again.
What's that sound? I'll go check.
Whoa! Guys?
I think it's his family.
So, that's what's wrong with Willie. I believe you, Willie. We're gonna have to get you out of here.
Huh? What did you say?
What are you going to do? Not myself. We're gonna have to free him.
Say it again.
We must free Willie. We have to take him back to where he belongs, to his family.
Well, I guess we can do that.
Because he's gonna cry forever. Willie? We're gonna have to get you out of here. I promise you.